If you are searching for affordable products, I think you are on the right video and on the right channel. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let's start. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, The Pretty Palette. This is Shagor and welcome back in another video. And guys, today's video is about the very affordable makeup products I bought, and these are really working very good. First of all, I want to tell you that agar aapka product branded nahi hai to iska matlab ye nahi hai ki it won't work good, okay? So we shouldn't go on the brand, we should go on that how does it work. So I tried different makeup products and they worked out very well. So I'm gonna tell you that which you should buy, and these are really very good products. So let's start. So guys, the first affordable product, makeup product I'm gonna tell you about is a foundation from Lakme, and this foundation, this works really very good. This is known as Invisible Finish Foundation SPF 8, and this is from Lakme. And I bought this from a local store, not online. And I find this a really amazing foundation. Like, I've never used any foundation before. So yeah, this is perfect. And it just cost ₹260. And I will suggest you to buy this. So let's move to the next product. So guys, the next makeup product I'm gonna tell you about is the primer from Lakme, and I just bought it 1 month ago, and this works really very good, and I will suggest you to buy this. And this is just for ₹299, and I bought this from Nykaa, and this is absolutely amazing product, so you must go for it. So guys, the next makeup product I'm gonna tell you about is a concealer, and I really love this. This is from Swiss Beauty, and this works really very pretty. And this shade is warm sand shade, and I find this a very good product. Like, it suits my face a lot, and yeah, you should go for it. And it's just for ₹190, and I find this really amazing. So you should buy it. I bought it from Nykaa, and it is just for $190. So yeah, you must go for it. So the next beauty product is the contour, and I really love this, and you must find this funny because this is a brown eyeshadow from Miss Claire, and pata kya, ye eyeshadow like eyes pe nahi tikti. So iska jo matlab, this is very powdery, so I just got an idea to use it like a contour, and this works very pretty like a contour. I use this in my every video, you must have saw if you have already subscribed to my channel and watch my all videos. So this is a really very pretty product for doing your contour. And this is Miss Claire eyeshadow, you can see. And yeah, this is a really amazing product as a contour, but not as an eyeshadow. So guys, this contour is just for ₹70, and yeah, I bought it from Amazon. So guys, the next product I'm gonna talk about is a lipstick, and these are one of my favorite products, and this is from Nykaa, and this lipstick is really amazing. Like, I love this color, and this lipstick is just for $190, and I really love it. This is the mini matte lip shades from Nykaa, I think that's the name. And yeah, this color is very pretty. The shade is 11M. This is the shade I'm wearing right now, and I love this shade, you can see. So if you want to buy this, go on Nykaa. And the next beauty product I'm gonna talk about is eyelashes, and I really love eyelashes, and these are just for ₹230, and I bought this from a local store, and this works really very pretty. You can use them for 10 times also, but you have to wash them in hot water, and these can work for really very long. So yeah, I love these eyelashes. You must buy them. So the next product I'm gonna talk about is a lip liner, and this is almost my favorite lip liner as of now because this works really very pretty, and this is a nude shade, and this is of, I don't think this is branded, but it works really very good. This is from In Color. I bought this from a local store only, and this is just for rupees 40, and this works really very good. This is a really very pretty product. You must buy it. I assure you this will work really very good. So guys, the next thing I'm gonna talk about is, like, I'm really very excited for it. This is a highlighter from Swiss Beauty, and I bought this from Amazon, and this works really very good. Like, this is a brick highlighter, so the second shade is my favorite. From the top, second shade is really very lovely, and it is light pink shade, and I just use it like every time in my videos, like the second shade. Yeah, this works really well. And the last shade is for the bronzer, and I love this, and it is just for rupees 200, and it is available on Amazon. So guys, here my video ends, and hope you like this, and don't forget to buy these products. These are really very amazing products I bought, and are really very affordable for beginners or anyone, okay? So the price has nothing to do with the quality of the product. I feel like amazing with these products, and I use them. And thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you liked it, and don't forget to comment that what video you want to see the next, and hope you subscribe to my channel, and tell me if you like this video, and yeah, don't forget to buy these products, okay?